plywood under the carpet. Sorry about the owner's stuff in the way, but it is actually very tidy. Just I've put everything on here.